As a single cheetah, she would flee. But with dependent cubs, she must hold her ground.